Launch the WallPixel app. Enter to the live view page. Double-click a camera view to enlarge it. Tap the PTZ button. And press the control buttons to move the camera left, right, up and down. Tap preset point and then tap plus add preset point to set the current position as a preset point. Name the current position. Repeat the steps to add more preset points. Tap go to, the camera will move to the preset point. And tap delete, the preset point will be deleted.